days when saints would gather in their little humble cabins in the hills. They had no fancy pews or pretty altars. They
sacred place.